Jason, we're going to go on a magical journey. You can turn the music right. Need a volunteer from the audience who would like to come up and help out with this first trick. Oh, how about our lovely violin player? Let's have a big round of applause. Here she comes. Step right this way. Check, check. Testing one. One, two, three. Oh, if you could stand right here, please. Testing. Oh, yes. Great to meet you. My name is Jason, and you are?
My name is Vivian.
Vivian, great to meet you. That was a beautiful sound you were making on the violin. Now, Vivian, we were doing some magic earlier here with these genetically modified strawberries. If you had to pick strawberry number one or strawberry number two, which one would you pick? Number two. All right. In that case, I'm going to take strawberry number one. You take strawberry number two. I want you to squeeze it in your hand, just like I'm doing. Squeeze it tight. Now stick out one finger. Ready? Did you feel that? You did? Well, open your hand. Whoa! A big round of applause for Vivian. Whoa, you are very powerful. That's amazing. Now, these are no ordinary strawberries. They've been genetically modified to perfection. And if we were to roll them together, we could create a super berry. So this one's much bigger. Put one hand on the bottom and one hand on the top. Yep. All right. Now think about your favorite song on the violin. Open your hands very slowly. Oh, yes. A big round of applause for Magic Girl Vivian. Two. It uses what looks like a white handkerchief and a black handkerchief. But really, you see, this black handkerchief, it started out white, and I had to dye it black in this can. And of course, when I needed a white one, all I could find were these black ones. So here comes the magical part. We'll make my favorite sound. Oh yes, you are a very good singer too. Oh my, oh, the white one that I dyed black becomes white again, and the black one that was bleached white becomes black once more. Well, I could tell, maybe you want to see that again. We'll put the white one in and the black one in and make my favorite sound.
Get a yellow one.
The black one that was bleached white to change to black is white again. And the white one that I dyed black to change to white is black. Maybe what we need is a magic word. Does anyone here know any magic words?
Abracadabra.
Oh, that's a powerful one. Let's see what happens if at the count of three, we all say abracadabra together. All right? Ready? One, two, three.
Abracadabra!
Oh, I think you scared the spots right. Give this lady a big round of applause. Yeah! Oh yeah? Well, this one's, let me show you what it looks like first, and then I'll run through it step by step so you can do it at home. It's a very special, extra-dimensional playing card with three spots on this side, six on that, one on this side, and four on the other. So it's kind of crazy. You can make this card at home with one on one side, four, three, and six spots. The secret is where you place your hand. There's an extra spot that I'm hiding there. But if I put my hand there, people will assume that there's three in a row. Same with this side. I'm secretly hiding one of the spots. But if I put my hand there, people will sort of think that there's six. But I have met certain people that think they're seeing three spots on this side. And with three spots on one side and six on the next, maybe we're all just seeing spots. Whoa! Thank you, yeah! Pets at home. Oh, you have a pet? What kind of pet do you have? A rabbit? Oh my goodness, that's the most magical pet in the world. I have some very interesting pets. They live together in this apartment building. The green ball. Well, she's very shy and she likes to hang out in the basement. The yellow ball, he's got a great sense of humor. But this red ball, he's afraid of everything. He's afraid of the dark. He's afraid of heights. He might even roll away if you made a scary face. So let's put them back in their apartment. Can anybody remember what order I put those colors in? I wasn't paying attention. What color is at the bottom? Say it out loud.
Green.
Yes, and in the middle?
Yellow.
And at the top? You were watching, yes, oh, very good. Well, I think that red ball, he got so nervous he went down to the second floor, but he feels a little bit more safe and secure. Let's try this again. Some people will tell you that with magic, the hand is faster than the eye. So don't blink or you'll miss the trick. All right. Now what color is at the bottom?
Green.
And which color is at the top?
Red.
And in the tittle?
Red.
Oh, I think you went right back to the basement where it feels extra safe and secure. Let's take this one step further. We're going to put this apartment building back together again. We'll put the green ball at the bottom. We'll put the yellow ball in the middle. But we're going to try something completely different. Does anybody know what this symbol means?
Oh, danger.
Yes, it's a very, very dangerous thing. If we put the red ball in this box and just press the button.
That's the end.
I think it should be ready right about now.
Oh!
It was a joke. Where could that red ball have gone? Does anybody have any ideas?
Yeah.
What's that? It's in this thing?
It did,
yeah. Well, I think that red ball is gone for good. Let's see.
It's in your pocket.
In my pocket? Maybe it's... Okay, back in the apartment building with the friends. Thank you so much. Yeah, from the audience, who would like to come up and help out with this one? Ms. Alessa, great to meet you. This is an exciting day. I really love all of the outfits and everything. Alessa, do you have a twin sister? You don't? Because there's another girl here today. She looks exactly like you. She lives on the other side of the mirror. And today, oh yes, looking great. Today we're going to cross from your world into the land beyond the looking glass. And I'm hoping that you'll help me with this. We'll put the mirror away for now. And I want you to be careful with this knitting needle. Be careful, it's very sharp. But if you would just take it by the top and imagine yourself in a dream. And if you are truly powerful, you should be able to push that needle right through the mirror. Try it again. Oh my goodness, did you see that? Ladies and gentlemen, I can assure you that this mirror is absolutely solid. Ladies and gentlemen, the land beyond the mirror. Let's give this girl a great round of applause. Thank you very much. Thank you. This is amazing, this celebration. I really love all of the dances and the color and the excitement. Tell me, Stephanie, how are you feeling today?
Oh, I have a bit of a headache.
A headache? What? That's too bad. Well, I guess with all of the partying and stuff, anything could happen. What do you normally do when you get a headache, Stephanie?
I would drink some water.
Oh, that's a good idea. Sometimes you just need a bit of hydration and you'll find that your head is feeling better. I was wondering, Stephanie, have you ever been placed under hypnosis?
Not really.
No? Well, I've been reading some books on hypnotism and acupuncture, and I'd like to try something today. Although I will ask you folks, do not try this at home unless you've read a lot of books about acupuncture. Stephanie, I think I can help you today. Would you please have a seat in this chair? Make yourself comfortable. You're going to find yourself becoming very, very relaxed. And as I count slowly backwards, from 3 to 1, you will find yourself drifting away into a very deep trance. 3, getting sleepy. 2, feeling very, very relaxed. And 1. Ladies and gentlemen, the lovely Stephanie is in a very deep hypnotic trance. I will ask that you not make any sudden noises. Stephanie, it's starting to snow. The snow is blowing all around you. But you're not afraid because today's the day that you brought your favorite coat. You know, the one with your big blue hood. So just pick your head back up again. Very good. And you're going to pull the hood over your head. Oh, yes. Feeling warm and comfortable already. That's great. Excellent. Oh my goodness, you're so glad that you brought this favorite coat because this is a very special coat, you see. It zips up in the back and the front to keep all of the drafts out. There will be no wind. Ladies and gentlemen, wave goodbye to Stephanie. Going. Remember, do not try this at home unless you've practiced a great deal of magic. We will begin the acupuncture process. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Stephanie.
You're still beautiful, Stephanie, don't worry.
Now, Stephanie, as I count slowly from one to three, as I count slowly from one to three, you're going to find yourself becoming more and more awake and alert, coming back to planet Earth. One, feeling lots of energy. Two, getting healthier and happier than ever before. Ladies and gentlemen, if this works, I want to hear a huge round of applause for Stephanie. Three. Oh my goodness, Stephanie, she's cracking again. Oh wow, stand up and stretch. We were so worried about you, Stephanie. Oh my goodness, it's amazing. Amazing to have you back again. So Stephanie, tell me, how are you feeling?
Have a headache anymore.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for Stephanie. Yeah! Caption, with a red pom-pom and a blue pom-pom, well, I think it's best if I explain it to you in the form of a song. Because the red pom-pom and the blue pom-pom connected by a string that's very long. But the yellow pom-pom and the green pom-pom connected by a string that's not so long. But the blue pom-pom pulls the red pom-pom, only to be followed by the yellow pom-pom, because they're magically connected and they're musically affected. That's the nature of the pom-pom song. Yeah! Well, thank you! Gotta do with this contraption. You never want to pull two pom-poms at the same time. Otherwise, you just might break the thing. But I think it has a warranty. Let's try that again. I think all we need to do is sing the pom-pom song. Because the red pom-pom and the yellow pom-pom, only to be followed by the blue pom-pom and the green pom-pom, pulls the red pom-pom, only to be followed by the yellow pom-pom, put the blue pom-pom and the yellow pom-pom. I'm magically connected with the red pom-pom. Yes, they're magically connected and they're musically affected. That's the nature of the pom-pom song. Oh yeah, thank you. And here, remember their dreams? Oh yes, we have, no, yeah. Well, you know, one of my favorite dreams to have is the flying dream. It's the dream where you feel yourself floating right out of bed. You can pass through the ceiling, link arms with the one you love, and go flying together if you wish. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to show you what it looks like to have a flying dream. Track three, please. Yes, sorry.
Thank you.
dreams tonight. Thank you. Cheers, all six of them, yes. That's great. Now, I should first of all ask, do any of you have a milk allergy? Is it? Oh, good, that's it. And your name, sir, is?
Ricky.
Hi, Ricky. And you are?
Selena.
Sedina. Sanina, yes, Sanina. Great to see you, Sanina. Now, I'm going to ask you to please join hands with the person beside you. It's important that you do not let go. If you would please join hands. Yes, very good. We're going to practice a little movement, first of all, that I call the pump. Take the person's hand that you're holding, lift it up into the air, and then bring it back down again. And once more, up and down. That's great. So when I ask you to do the pump, that's what I want you to do. But don't let go no matter what you do, okay? And so we're going to move down to this end of the line. Actually, Sanina, would you take your left hand and hold it up in the air like this, and bend the fingers over, kind of, that's great, perfect, hold that pose. And down at this end of the line, would you please, sir, would you be so kind as to tip your head to one side, kind of like that? That's perfect, but try not to get a sore neck. All right, kids, remember, do not try this or anything that you see here today at home. Okay, folks, this is the moment you've been waiting for. I want you to put arms up and let's do the pump. Up and down. Again, keep going. Whoa, and one more great big pump. Oh yeah, everybody take a bow, yeah. Oh yeah, milk really does the body good. Thank you so much, everybody. You guys were great. Be careful on the stairs. On your come up on stage? Welcome in the year of the dragon. Thank you for watching.